We were called at 3:15 this morning for a fully involved structure fire on the old campus of the Belchertown State Hospital. So upon arrival, we just extinguished what we could of the fire, and now we have, you know, the state police arson investigation coming in to help us with the investigation, and you know, we've contacted the owners to get some equipment here to take down the building so we can finish extinguishing it.